Welcome to our channel. My name is Sylvia and I work at Autenti as a product specialist. In today's video, I will be explaining the different types of electronic signatures. Let's begin. On the Autenti platform, we provide all three types of electronic signatures that can be used for business purposes and, most importantly, are regulated by European law. The standard electronic signature, which we call Autenti e-signature, the advanced electronic signature, which we call Autenti Advanced e-signature, and qualified electronic signature. How are they different? Which documents can you sign with them? Let's take a closer look at this topic. The Autenti e-signature lets you submit a declaration of will in document form. This is convenient and cloud-based, and you can sign most business documents and contracts with this type of e-signature. The Autenti Advanced e-signature provides a higher level of security during the signing process. This is due to the identity verification of the signer. This process is carried out completely online. This is the perfect choice if you want to quickly get contractor's signature while simultaneously confirming their identity. To put it simply, the document signers must identify themselves using additional methods before submitting a declaration of will. For example, video identification. A qualified electronic signature is a signature that is equivalent of a handwritten signature, and it is intended for signing documents that require a written form to be deemed valid. You can use this to sign pretty much any civil contract, especially documents such as financial statements, leasing contracts, or real estate brokerage contracts. There are only a handful of documents where the qualified electronic signature is required under pain of nullity according to the law. On the Autenti platform, we have provided many different materials about qualified electronic signatures. Remember, you can find all those signatures on the Autenti platform. Don't wait any longer and create an account so you can sign documents with your chosen e-signature starting now. See you in the next video. Do you want more information about the specific signature? Watch other videos from the Autenti Academy series or visit our website,